As a vascular surgeon, we're a lot like the plumbers of the blood vessels. The blood vessels, you know, supply oxygen and nutrients everywhere in the body. They can either be afflicted with a clot or plaque buildup, or they can have a weakening or damage such that they enlarge or they rupture or they tear. And so a lot of vascular surgery, while we're all over the body, it's like variations on a theme in how we treat it. Depending upon the anatomy, we're able to use our knowledge of that anatomy, that patient-specific anatomy that we gain from the imaging that we have, and then come up with a solution. Common conditions that we treat as vascular surgeons: peripheral arterial disease, which affects the lower extremities most commonly. Prevention of ischemic stroke is another condition that we treat when it involves the carotid arteries. The carotid arteries, there are one on each side of the neck that can be a place that plaque tends to build up. And then aortic aneurysms are the other common condition that we treat, where patients will have an enlargement in the aorta, the largest artery in the body, and that most often is in the abdomen. What sets our vascular surgeons apart are that we really care about doing the right thing for our patients, and that might not always be surgery. But we will review the case and customize the care to the needs of that patient